For a period of 6 months, the Fisheries Protection Unit has been confiscating illegal nets and immature fish from fishermen in different areas. Today, over 10,000 illegal fishing nets that were confiscated have been burnt at Bugongo landing site.
We are not burning a net which is illegal today. We burn those that are illegal and dangerous to the resource.
The immature fish has been distributed to the locals in the community.
Leaders, you are part and parcel of this struggle. LC1s, FPU committee, chairmen, even the markets of Kampala. Some of them, I got them from markets of Kampala.
Lieutenant Hatim Bazira, the Wakiso Fisheries Protection Commander, urged fishermen to refrain from using illegal fishing nets during fishing. He added that the catching of immature fish will lead to fish destruction in the country.
In case someone dumps it or casts it in the water, it carries every aquatic life which is in the lake. That is total destruction to the resource.
Innocent Mugabe, the Commissioner, Uganda Fisheries Protection Unit, said that the operations against illegal fishing in the country are to continue until fishermen do away with the vice.
We have been always encouraging our people always to use right sizes of nets, discouraging our people to stop using illegal fishing gears. But as you can see, still there are some elements we shall keep watching them. Those that we shall pick, we shall destroy them. Those that we shall arrest, we shall take them to court and they will be convicted.
We are doing this in public because we want to show people that this is wrong.
We always order for destruction. And what normally happens with the fisheries unit, they collect all these nets together and then we are supposed to be present to witness the destruction.
Report compiled by Godfrey Sempija for the news.